special day for us today. First of all, it is Charlie and June's birthday today. Watkins' birthday this week and Melissa's birthday this week. So it is a big birthday week. We are very, very lucky to celebrate that. I want to talk about how many of you, by raising your hands, think that adults listen to you? Melissa is kind of got this. And only Caitlin has her hand half raised, and Riley's got it in between. Sometimes do you think adults don't respect you? Don't we? Totally all the time. Responsibility and how those go together. So, just for a moment, let's talk about, so you get the idea, what if you all got a new phone, or a new bike, or a new car? Yeah, I got a new phone this week. Or a new car. What's the kind of responsibility that goes along with that? When somebody gives you that, you have to do what?
Let us pray. God,
God, we live in a sometimes scary world. Sometimes we need to listen to our youth and our children because they have the answers. They know what it's like to not be treated kindly. And they know what it feels like. So we should listen and help our youth and our children show the kindness of your love, God, to one another. Amen.